Welcome to Merely's Orientation. My name is Nate, and I'll be your RA for this year. Today, we'll be moving into our dorms and building community. So go get your keys from the main office, come back, and get ready to meet your roommates. Alright?
He was the roommate from hell!
So junior year was hell. He lacked social skills and had a pungent smell. When your roommate is the devil, it can be extremely whack. Putting posters on the wall of Trapped in Nickelback. Until the break of dawn, he'd be mutilating sheep. It's 4 a.m. Satan, can you please go to sleep? I can't have girls over when the dorm smells like Sterno. When did room 56 become Dante's Inferno? He likes death and destruction. I like radio and art. He likes holding down Christians and reading Jean-Paul Sartre while I'm going to class, studying my notes. He's eating baby fetuses and sacrificing goats. He tricks the freshman girls into eating apples, holding black masses down at the campus chapel. Should have never moved in. Wish I were dead. Should have found a place off campus on Craigslist instead.
He was the roommate from hell. His name was Lucifer. Someone call a priest and bring the crucifer. He was the roommate from hell. Leaves his pitchfork in my bed. I'm in a satanic panic cause he is messing with my head. He was the roommate from hell. His name was Lucifer. Someone call a priest and bring the crucifer. He was the roommate from hell. Leaves his pitchfork in my bed. I'm in a satanic panic cause he is messing with my head.